what that rear grip is. Whether it's a little more camber or a little more tire there, you're just running out of grip. But on the other side of it, did you see on turn three how it was about rolling out? The first time it started to slide, you were just holed in. If you opened up and let it drive out, you actually got quite a jump up the hill. And that helped a lot. Then you just got to slow it down. The S's after that, if you feed a little bit of power, it'll sit the back tires down. Not about going faster, but sitting those tires down as you roll through that S. And when it opens, you can go.
So the throttle, you have it generally consistent?
Maybe about 10% just to sit the back tires down. Other than that, it's much smoother. And your car control is still brilliant.
Oh, thank you.
It is actually a joy to ride with you.
Oh, wow, thank you.